Okay, come on.
Hi, it's me and my mama. We want to wish you a Shabbat Shalom.
That's right. We do want to wish you a Shabbat Shalom.
It is Shabbat here in Texas. It
Yeehaw.
Is hot.
Yeehaw and Shabbat Shalom.
Right.
So we are actually here together. This is my mother. Hello, world. This is, I'm not sure if I've ever introduced my mother to the world.
I'm Barbara.
This is Barbara.
Hi, everybody out there on the internet.
So she's having a good time on this video, and I am actually going to be singing the first song of my almost 11 or 12 song set that I'm going to be playing on August the 18th. It's going to be at 8:20 at the Highline Ballroom in New York City. So I have this, I'm trying this thing out. It's an experiment. I'm actually going to play the set one song a day leading up to the event. What do you think about that, Mom?
I think it's great, and I think you need to come see my baby.
That's right. You need to come see my baby. You need to come see me and my friends. We're going to be playing a bunch of fun songs, and it's at the Highline Ballroom, August 18th. My set is at 8:20. It's part of the Milk and Honey Music Festival that's benefiting cancer research in Israel. So it's a good thing to do. Come out and support cancer research so we can fight cancer. And come jam out to my music. This is the first song of the set, and it's a song that I wrote called Talk. Boom, 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 doom, 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 doom. I wanna say a four-letter word that I don't think has been heard enough, at least to my liking. A word that sounds oh so sweet, you know what happens when our lips meet. I know that we are doing it. Oh, the word can go in so many ways, but as the world spins around each day, I feel like I'm connecting. But the words that you use are so unclear, and we're all just trying to get through here alive. Oh, so won't you help me tonight? Say this thing, talk to me. I want to hear you talk to me, yeah. Anything you say, I'll do. Talk to me, whoa, whoa. Talk to me, yeah, anything at all, just won't you talk to me, do 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 da do da ba dum bum 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 ra bum 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 bum. Oh, won't you help me say this thing that I've been thinking about, and how it sounds when it comes out. Oh, the word is not love or fuck, so get your mind out of the gutter and just think about the options that you've got. And I can't suggest anything that could be better than listening to your sweet voice do this thing. Baby, won't you just come on and talk to me? Talk to me. I want to hear you talk to me, yeah. Anything you say, I'll do. Talk to me, whoa, whoa. Tell me lies or even truths. Talk to me, yeah. Anything at all, just won't you talk? Yeah, anything at all, just won't you talk? Anything at all, just won't you talk to me? Another one, talk to me, talk to me, yeah. Oh, won't you help me say this thing on August 18th at 8:20, my set. But it's not just going to be me. It's actually going to be a full band. Got a guy playing drums, playing bass, maybe someone playing on the mandolin, singing. It's going to be amazing. So you guys should be there. All right, so see you tomorrow. There's going to be about nine or ten more songs. And Shabbat Shalom from Texas. Mom, you want to say anything else?
Love you guys.